A construction project on Lansing's south side could be causing a headache for its drivers this week. The Cavanaugh Road Railroad Crossing between Pennsylvania and Aurelius is expected to be closed for repair. Westbound traffic will be detoured onto Aurelius. Drivers heading east will have to make a right turn onto Pennsylvania. The project should be finished up Friday.